This is train horn prank. He loves scaring people.
Bah.